What wedding gets you posted up like Frozen?
Daddy, chill.
All right, you guys. I'm so excited because it's October. What did I smack? This block of cheese. Dude, I saw this at Walmart. It literally said, touch me. Pause. I know you guys want a few. I asked y'all is, yo, send me your Halloween costumes, either if it's a good one or a bad one. For me, I have not dressed up for Halloween in a long time. I never get invited. I really never get invited. So, fuck. What is that? 11 foods you should not buy. Aldi. We don't got that shit up here. Jose. Hell yeah, I forgot my utility belt. Is that how you say it? Dude, everything was fucking fire, but I don't know. It's just the mask looks so crooked. Dude, that mask looks so crooked. Wait, is this a park? I feel like I know this park. The costume is sick. Batman, Bat Sam. The mask just threw me the fuck out. It looks slanted. It looks slanted. It's Batman. Come on, I want something different. Give me... it's Benson or some shit. Next one, we got my boy Alexander. Who is he? I'm gonna take a picture of the picture. You got the little crack. This was me. All my friends made fun of my iPhone 6 Plus. Bro, tell me this is a play at church. Ain't no way you're going trick-or-treating out like that. There's no way. But the slides, are you wearing slides or are you wearing shoes? The big crack just be blocking that. Like, I know you're not gonna give that out for free, but come on, is it slides or? This kind of reminds me of the bathroom that I used to live in Anaheim, where the fucking ceiling fell down and almost crushed my sister. Isrido. I officiated my best friend's wedding in this. What wedding gets you posted up like Frozo? Is your pants? Dude, this guy, one step and he's gonna fall. This is a Halloween themed marriage. Officiated. This guy is literally frozen, bro. He's gonna tell me, freeze. We have Sydney. Me as a kid, but still 8 down. Sydney fucking 8. Before she knew how to count to 8. It was like a DIY play. Can't find the one with the real math. Bro, learn how to spell. He could have been posted up anywhere. I know this guy was trying to find a place to pose for this picture specifically. He's like, okay, no one's gonna go in the restroom. Let me lock the door. Stand on my toes. Hey, W, that at least he got a towel over the toilet seat. My boy, I might have to blur out the toes, bro. W editing skills. He didn't try. But hey, at least he hit the pose with Frozone. He didn't even hit a Frozone pose. This guy had the NPC stance. This guy posted up with a tidy pose on the toilet. Jose J, okay. Did you cleaning supplies? I know this was probably on a Sunday. This guy's probably gonna go ahead and just chase me and stab me. Yay. Oh, he's just... he drippy. Looks like he's gonna talk to a freshman though with that stance. Minions movie. It has audio, by the way. Literally a thirst trap for the ocean. Layla. W Halloween. Aww, cute costume. It's cute. You have the little black and the pink with the little bow. Where's the broomstick? Where's a cat? You got kicked out of the witch academy and they took your broomstick. Paul. Duh. I've never seen this Batman costume. It's like gray. W dog treats in the chat. Something about the weekend I don't like. Was he in the Diddy list? He got the stance. He looked menacing. We need a picture of Batman somewhere dark, y'all. Y'all gotta think about like the scenery. Like the Spider-Man one in the toilet. That guy was hitting the pose and everything. You know what I mean? He's kind of hitting like a Batman pose, not gonna lie. If it could have been like in a darker background or even outside. Victor, he said, here you go. We know you're young in this picture. This is probably taken in 2007, 2012. Little crush soda. This is a cute childhood picture, specifically like a Spider-Man one. That's so cute, but it's just like, dude, the mask looks like Nacho Libre status. You could have tightened it maybe a little more. This guy looks like he's gonna bully me for lunch money. The mask is not tight. I know you need a breathe, but like for the picture, it was gonna be just a couple seconds. I know you could last a couple seconds without breathing. Ricardo, W Ricardo said I dressed up as an Xbox. It took me like an hour to put it together. And I love the whole, I don't know, what Star Wars? I don't know where they're at. Ricardo, but how the fuck is everyone else Star Wars and you're just an Xbox? I wouldn't even be able to tell you that's an Xbox. This looks like a Fortnite concert, but got like the Fortnite characters all lined up. They're ready for the Travis Scott. You said he took an hour to put it together. Okay. It's just the fact everyone else is Star Wars and you're just the Xbox. And I know you had to crouch down because I know like the whole costume is just the pure top. You're just probably wearing like some black skinny jeans and some black pants. Giovanni. Okay, video. Tell me why, literally like a couple days ago, Blue's Clues came in my mind. I was just thinking of the main dude. I'm like, Blue's Clues, Halloween costume of Blue's Clues, and this guy fucking did it. Out of what gun is that? Explain in Fortnite terms. This guy gave us a video edit. This guy even has the hair. Hire this man. This guy, Robin Nickelodeon, bro, Nick Jr. What's going on? Oh my God, wait! Max! This is back in 2022. But I went as Charmander. I don't have a full outfit, sorry. But it looks similar to yours, yes! I have Charizard, and now they have Charmander! Pick number three, my lord. Oh, oh shit! Number three, my pick three, my lord. And pose it up with the two. This is my number one. Pick number three, my lord. Pick number three, my lord. It was supposed to be Joseph Joestar from JoJo's From JoJo's Bizarre, just because it's already an anime. It's a fucking JoJo reference. I'm gonna be biased. Dude, the main dude, I swear, aren't they all named fucking JoJo? Queen ate the fuck down. You could have done better. I see the vision. You didn't go there, but I still see it. He's in trouble. This is sick. I love it. He even got down to the freckles, the little hat and everything. My Mexican brother right here. Isaias. Shut the fuck up. And the fucking Naruto in the back. This is who I want to be. Lord Farquaad. This is fucking perfect. I need to have a fucking Shrek party soon. Isaias, you killed that shit. Bro, okay, I know this makeup took a while. I know it took a while. And she killed it. She did better than I ever could. I want to see the fucking other one. Love you, Viv. I love it. Delilah. Oh, hey there, Delilah. My guinea pig was named Delilah, so anytime I see a message from Delilah, I'm always like, oh, I just love that name. I love that name. I wanted my daughter to be named Delilah. I have a relative that named her daughter Delilah, so I'm just like, damn. Woody! This is fucking perfect. This costume is so cute because everything is fucking perfect. Delilah's adorable. I love this. It's such a good outfit. I love it. I only have one picture, but I need you to see my Jack Sparrow. Yes, Pirates of the Caribbean. Love you, man. Even got the hair, the beads, and everything. I kind of want to see the outfit, my guy. It kind of looks like you just have a regular outfit underneath. Like you did, like the makeup and the hair, but the outfit. Like Jack Sparrow just got ready for school. The eyeliner is like fucking perfect. Probably gonna watch Pirates of the Caribbean after. Probably not. Probably gonna watch JoJo's. Probably not. Bro, how the fuck are you a lamp and you not lighting up the room? Oh, I just see the fucking, he's like the lamp, and then you see the tiny ass lamp in the fucking, you look like a toothpaste cap. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. What? I'm sorry, okay? I'm oh shit. Okay, Snappy. Okay, Snappy did the, what the fuck is it? Edward Scissorhands, my friend. Oh my God, she did that shit, but dude, I hope she's fucking watching this because look how his scissors are up. Girl, you're so dragging down. You look so good, girl. You fucking killed that shit, but the scissors was just off. Okay, look, okay, okay. I'm sorry. He got the pose and everything. Okay, I don't know why the fuck the table's here, but what the fuck happened? It looked like a fucking earthquake hit. Goth Pro, is this one of the goth parties? You could have done the makeup though. I'm gonna be honest, Abby. You could have, who the fuck just invited me to Fortnite? You could have done the makeup, I'd say. You could have, your hair. I mean, you could have had made it messier. You could have added like the little details, like of the scratches of the face. You see, I'm giving you ideas. Yeah, I love reacting to y'all stuff. I love interacting with y'all. I'm gonna keep making more videos like this. More skate videos. If you had followed my Instagram, said I had an injury. So I kind of been waiting. I've been taking like a fucking while. I am better now, but I'm just gonna... Also, because it's fucking hot, okay? Wait until the middle of the month for me to actually start going back into it and start recording some skating videos for y'all. So I won't fucking sweat and, of course, to get better. Okay, I better see everyone dressed up as a fucking Shrek costume or a Shrek character for Halloween. I'm just gonna stick to my Charizard costume. I'm not trying to buy another fucking costume. You know what? I'm gonna just go as Adam Sandler and just cheese.